Hundreds of people staging a vehicle blockade on Skid Row to stop evangelist Sean Foyt from performing tonight. The pastor from Redding is planning 3 days of gospel music concerts for homeless people in Los Angeles, starting tonight at 5th Street and Town Avenue.
Homeless advocates say that Foyt has recently hosted several large events around the country without any masks or social distancing. They don't want the homeless population in the area, they say, to be subjected to a super spreader event.